Okay. So, to do a tangent to an ellipse from a point P, which is outside the curve, okay? Can any of us remember how that's done? First of all, we need to get our focal points, yeah. So, how do we do that? How do we get our focal points? Major radius, or half the major axis. Yeah, I've gotten that there.
Put it on the top of the ellipse.
Up here. I can also do it on the bottom. Swing an arc. And swing another arc here then. Okay, that gives me my two focal points. We label them F1 and F2. Right? Okay, that's step one done. What's next?
Put your compass on point P.
Put my compass on point P. All right. Compass is on P there. Yeah.
Set it to
F2, or the nearest focal point to point P, and I swing an arc. Okay, so I put the point of my compass on P, extend it to the nearest focal point, and I swing an arc. Okay, next step.
Get the entire major axis.
Entire major axis. Okay, so I get the full major axis on my compass. Yes. And I go to F1 then, the other focal point, and I swing another arc. Okay, right? And what does that give me? It gives me two points here. It gives me this point here, and it gives me this point here. Okay, what do I do with them? I join them back to F1, the focal point I just swung off from, right? So if I join them back, it's going to give me two options for my tangent, isn't it? Right, two options for my tangent. Right, and it's where that green line cuts my ellipse. So here's option one, there, and here's option two. And depending on your question, you should be able to figure out which one is which. And then it's just a case of joining point P back through those points that we just found there. Okay, so here's option one for my tangent. Okay. And option two for my tangent here. What's the definition of a tangent, seeing as we're speaking about them? What is a tangent?
A line that
touches at one point.
At one point, okay? And at that one point, so we can call this point of contact here, right? Point of contact. And we can call this our point of contact. At that point of contact, what angle is the tangent making to where it touches? No, it's actually a 90 degree to the line, and we'll explain that. We can draw a line off our tangent as well that's 90 degrees from it. And what's that line called? Can you remember what that line is called? It starts with an N. A normal. Do you remember that? Okay. Can you remember how we would draw a normal to a tangent? We need our focal points again. Right, can we all look up at this, so lads? This is drawing a normal to a tangent. It's important. Sometimes we need it in answering questions. Okay. Basically, we join our focal points through the point of contact. So I'm going to work with this point of contact on the top. I've one done with my green line. Okay. It's F1 through the point of contact. I'm now going to go F2 through the point of contact. Okay. And what that gives me is an angle here. See this angle this makes? Can you see that? What do you think I do with that angle? Bisect it. Okay, right, so I'm going to... That green line. Focal point through my point of contact. We would have found a point of contact in the question mark. Okay? Bisect that angle. Okay? Bisect that angle. And I'm going to draw it in black. That's called a what? A normal. Okay? That's a normal. And that angle there is, what is it? What angle is that? 90 degrees. So that is a normal. Right? This is a tangent. Right? This is a tangent. Are there any other types of tangents that we can be asked to draw? I'm talking about ellipses, Sean. Tangents to ellipses. So this is from a point outside the curve. Is there any other type of ellipse we need to draw? from a point inside, rarely comes up. Really, the only other one I'm concerned about is drawing a tangent to an ellipse from a point on the curve. So see my point there? I've just picked that point randomly. How would I draw a tangent to that guy? I'm going to go in dark blue for this fella. How would I draw a tangent to him? Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. So both focal points join back. Okay. What do I do? I bisect the angle. Okay. So if I bisect this angle here, it should give me my tangent. Here's hoping anyway. Should give me my tangent like so. Okay, there's my tangent. And to get the normal to that tangent, lads, yeah, I can just go 90 degrees. Look, I have my point of contact. I can just go 90 degrees. Okay, like so. There's my normal. Or you said it, Simon, just bisect it. Okay, that's my normal. Do you know what? For the sake of 10 seconds to bisect the angle, I'd show my construction. Okay? I would be showing my construction there. Are we good with that? Yeah? Cool.